about my makeup. Actually, I'm not a makeup person, but however, from time to time, who doesn't like to wear a little bit of makeup? I mean, it's okay. My face is, I have oily face and I have acne prone face. So because of that, I'm very, you know, I'm scared to use makeup because sometimes, a lot of times I use makeup, I break out. And I don't want to break out any more than I am. I mean, look, I don't like that. So this is the smallest collection of makeup ever. I'm very, very, very minimal. I don't like clutter. So it's, I don't like clutter anywhere in my house. I don't like clutter with hair stuff, makeup stuff, whatever it is. The less to me, the better. Less is better. That's my opinion. So, all right, let's just start it. I love Black is Beautiful YouTube channel. Hey, Janelle. And I oftentimes check her website, kinkycurlycoilyme.com. I think that's like way to say it. I'm sorry if I messed up. And as I was going to her website, I did notice, you know, this person suggested Coastal Scents for ordering makeup and stuff like that. So I checked it out. It was during the holiday season and they had 50% going on. So I'm like, 50% is reasonable enough for me to buy some makeup. And that's what I did. So I got this Coastal Scent. It's a bag like this. Looks like this, and it's a brush set that was 50% off, so I bought it for $7, and it's a different size, so I like it. I also bought this, doing this and I hate that. I'm just trying to look better for you guys. Creative Me number 2 palette, 12 eyeshadow colors. This is it right here. Creative Me, and this is what it looks like. I like the colors in here. Okay. Yeah. I like it. And I also ordered, all this came to very little money because they had everything half off. I got this pressed powder foundation. It's a pressed powder number 5. Looks like this. This actually breaks me out, so I don't use it that much. I still use it because I'm stubborn like that. It breaks me out and I still use it. And this came in also mascara. This is what it looks like. It looks really pretty. Is it upside down? Sorry. Yeah. And the next thing I got was this Shadow Works eyeshadow primer. I never used primer, eyeshadow primer before, so having this makes the eyeshadow, you know, stays on, stay put, like you just apply it. That's the whole point of having that. The next thing that came that I tried out was this little, it's a Como Quad Dark. This is what it comes in. Right? And this is what what it looks like. It's a concealer. As you can see, I use it up. And when I do use it up, I try to mix up the colors. So, and that's about it. The only other thing that came in a little order was a little sample of these little eyeshadows. And all of this came in a little bag like this. Cute little bag like that. And I keep them just like this. The other stuff I got was from... This is from Ross. It's got little lip glosses, little eyeshadow, blushes. I don't use this very often. My daughter uses more than I do. And what I have here is from Fashion Fair. It's like a cream to powder makeup. This is what it looks like. I use it once a week. That's pitiful. Once a week, and that's when I go to church. And sometimes, very rarely during the week, if I feel like putting on something, I'll just use this. But after I put this, I put the loose powder CoverGirl Clean. I had this so long. I have this for so long. It's a loose powder. As you can see, it's almost done. I have this for so long. This is like a little blush from the Dollar Tree. I barely wear that. A little bit more eyeshadows. That was a dollar. I did try MAC. The only thing I have from MAC is just this. It doesn't work for me. I mean, for some reason, the colors they have either are light to light or too dark. This one is an NC50. I hate this thing. Even though I hated it, I feel like paying that much money that I paid for it, I should still use it. But I hated it so much. That's why I went on to buy the Fashion Fair. I went to Fashion Fair to see what I could get. I love this one better. Cream to powder. This one is a brown sugar. This versus this. I love this one. This is Fashion Fair. I will always go back and buy this. The MAC? No. It just doesn't go with me. I don't think they have my color. And what I have in here is another eyeshadow that I don't wear. I should throw them out because I don't wear it. And I also tried the Black Opal. This is a Black Opal Cover and Clear Concealer. Right here. Cover Clear Concealer. I like it because it does really give me a really good coverage. So I would use this concealer and I would set it with the CoverGirl Clean loose powder. I'll put this on and then I'll put this on and I'm set. For my lips, I have four. Four. Isn't that pitiful? I have four. This is lipstick I got from... It's a Revlon lipstick, number 25. It says Carnation. And it's pink. I like it. That's what I have on. It's like I have a lip gloss on. It's like I have nothing on. This is what it looks like. And it's pink. Like a pretty pink. Yeah. Yeah, I like the Revlon. I think it looks really cute. And I have this. It's really pretty. It has the little hearts on there. Don't know if you could see. Yeah. And it's very pale. It's not dark. I like that. It looks like you have nothing on. And I have this little lipstick by Jasmine LaBelle lip gloss. It's just lip gloss. Just a little lip gloss with color. Like a brownish gold. This is what it looks like. And this one is more like the same one. The same Jasmine LaBelle. It's like a darker pinkish color. Pinkish. Four. And my chapstick. That's all. Four. I don't feel like I need more than that. I mean, that's just me. These two. And then camera. Right here. These two. That's it. That's all I have. That's all I have. Three. Concealer, cream to powder, 3. I don't feel like I need more than that. The loose powder, the one from Costo Sense. Eyeliner, I have this one. I bought this at Ross. Eyeliner gel. This one is black. I bought it. I love it so much. I bought it in black. I bought it in lavender. And I bought it in brown, in 3 colors. And that's my makeup. And I use this little sponge to apply my makeup with. I wash these every 2 weeks. Don't judge me. Every 2 weeks. That's when I'm able to do it. Blush. I love this blush. Oh my gosh. This is from Fashion Fair. This is so pretty. This is like a beauty blush bronze. It says beauty blush bronze 3111. The color is like a, it's like a burnt orange. I don't know if you can see. It's like a burnt orange color. It's pretty. What's that color? It's like a burnt orange, but not really. Well, I have these, you know, eyeliner pencils. Okay, right there. A black, light brown, and dark brown. And my eyeliner gels. And I have 3 of these. So 3 of these. I have a thing for eyeliner. I don't know. I use the same eyeliner pencil for my eye. And also on top of my eye. That's it. That's what I do. Don't judge me. I use this to put on my blush. I love blush. I could just have just the powder and blush and a lip gloss, I'm good. I'm not a makeup person. I wish I was, but unfortunately, I'm one of those people that's not a makeup person. I feel like less is more, and my face is already breaking out. I really don't want to let it break out more. Plus, the stuff I got from Costo Sense breaks me out, unfortunately, so I don't even use them that much, and I just got them. Not even using them that much. Because it only took one time for them to break me out. So that's my haul. And I hope you guys enjoy watching the video. My hair is tied with a scarf. Yeah, this is not a satin scarf. But you know what? Every time I put on a satin scarf and I get up in the morning, it's somewhere in bed somewhere. You just get lost in a bit. So And you know what? I'm tired of waking up and not have my head tied on. So what the heck? I just do that. Everybody do what they want, right? So that's what I do. I'm at home. I'm chilling out and I'm making a video. So yeah. And I feel I am beautiful with makeup or without makeup. That's the bottom line. Thanks for watching. Bye.